Yuna must leave. Ronso youth use force, seek vengeance for fallen Ronso. Garrick lead angry Ronso youth, decide to take revenge on Guado. Garrick go to battle, now Garrick climb peak, tell mountain battle plan.
And you're just gonna wait here?
Garrick hear voice of mountain. Garrick change mind. Kimari hopes so.
And if he doesn't?
Kimari stop Ronso youth.
That's crazy.
Elder Kimari have no choice. Kimari give Yuna something. Kimari search mountain, but find only sphere. Kimari not know if found sphere is one Yuna seek. But Kimari happy if sphere help Yuna.
Kimari. Yuni, this isn't good.
There's still time. Should we follow them?
We're going up. Maybe we can reason with him.
If Yuna go, Kimari think Garrick listen. Maybe. If not, Kimari deal with Garrick.
Sorry we had to win.
I'm not.
Thank you.
Turned on.
You really think so?
Let's talk! More fight!
Next.
Ronso, hold anger no longer! Ronso, youth fearless, go to battle with Guaro!
And if I ask you not to go?
Garrick not listen, Garrick, cover ears!
Then I must stop you.
Why, summoner, defend Guaro? Why? Who punish Guaro if Ronso not go?
I don't care about your defending or your punishing. I just don't want to see Kamari looking sad. The same goes for all the Ronso, and the Guado too.
Summoner, not stop Garrick with empty words.
If I can stop you, will you forget this talk of vengeance?
Very well, Garrick swear to mountain.
I figured it'd come to this.
At least he let us cut to the chase.
I, summoner, you not see true Ronso strength!
Ah!
Enough vengeance, Garrick.
Ronso, keep word. Yuna, defeat Garrick in battle. Garrick, honor Yuna's wish, not go to battle.
Thank you.
Garrick not need thanks. Mountain was right. Garrick spoke to Mountain of plan, but Mountain silent. Gagazet no. Garrick wrong. Garrick go against will of Mountain if Yuna not stop him. Garrick grateful to Yuna.